there's a fine line between selling and coming off as salesy on LinkedIn. Writing an in-mail or any form of a message which introduces yourself and your company to a potential customer is an art form, especially when you're trying to get the attention of someone who continually receives sales pitches. Before you send off an in-mail that might be perceived as spam or go unread, follow these three key guidelines. Do you know someone in common who can introduce you to each other? If so, ask your mutual connection to make a warm introduction. Did you recently attend an industry conference together? If so, reference the name of the conference and potentially the session where your prospects spoke. Has their company been recently mentioned in the news? If so, speak to the news headline first. Professionals who run a business or manage teams are already busy, and they don't have the time to read long and exhausting messages, nor are they likely to respond and agree to a message which overtly sells to them without building a relationship first. You will have a much better conversion rate if your in-mail messages are short, direct, and to the point, and if they reference a recent event that you attended or offer immediate value upfront with a potential business opportunity. Also, state how much time you are seeking from the person that you're messaging. Crafting the perfect in-mail takes finesse. However, try to keep these three must-haves in mind. Be short and to the point. Within the first sentence or two, you should clearly state, why are you reaching out in addition to who you are and what do you do? Do not sell your company or services within the first interaction. The person that you're writing to can see your job title and your employer name on your profile. Instead of suggesting to get on a conference call, begin by offering to connect on LinkedIn first. Building a relationship on LinkedIn is no different than meeting someone offline and building a relationship organically.